All right, check this out. By now you know the Mr. Rogers film, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood, opens Friday, starring Tom Hanks. It turns out the actor and the late children's show host are actually related. A genealogist discovered Hanks and Mr. Rogers share the same ancestor, and they descend from two brothers who fought in the American Revolution. That makes them sixth cousins. Hanks is also related to Abraham Lincoln.